Moritzburg Castle looks like it has just been built for Instagram pictures. The picturesque hunting and pleasure castle of the Saxon rulers sits on an artificial island in an artificial lake, surrounded by woodlands. The interior is famous for its leather wall coverings from the Baroque times. They have been preserved in 11 rooms, making this the biggest collection of its kind. One room, however, sports a very different style. It is decorated with millions of colorful bird feathers. At first sight, the decorations look like textiles and paintings. The last restoration of this unique treasure took 19 years and rightfully won a prize. This is one of only two feather rooms in the world, the other one being in the little Feathern Castle, also located in Moritzburg.